Hi, I'm Chef Olivier here. Today I'm gonna show you how to make fresh pasta. Let's make the fresh pasta. So, in a mixer, we're gonna first put 500 grams of flour. You can use all-purpose flour. Then, a couple of pinches of salt. A bit of olive oil, two yolks, and four whole eggs. It's pretty simple. Turn it on. So you want to let it turn until it become a paste. So now what you've got is a sand kind of texture. So that will mean that you may need to add an egg. When you do pasta, there's a lot of things that can happen. It depends on how much humidity you will have in the room. How wet is your flour? If your flour is already a bit wet, then you're gonna need less egg. If it's really dry, you're gonna need to put more liquid part. That's all. This is the simple recipe with flour. You can add also some recipe with some semolina. It depends what you're doing. This one is a simple flour, all-purpose flour recipe. So we're gonna need to probably add one more egg. So you see, because we don't have the pasta becoming a paste yet. So just add an extra egg, and that's something that you can see. If it's dry, make it wet. So I'm gonna add an extra egg. And once again, the mashing on. Okay, now we're good. I can now, by working it by hand, have a paste texture like. That will be our pasta dough. So, pasta dough, we usually will use a pasta maker to roll it. But I know not everyone got a pasta maker at home, so I'm just gonna show you that you can also do it with a rolling pin. Bit of flour on top and at the bottom. You simply use your rolling pin and lay your dough. So, with pasta like that, we're working on lasagna. So we just want a nice long sheet of pasta. But when it's spreaded, and if you want to make tagliatelle, for example, you just have to cut through your long pasta some thick half a centimeter line. When you get it flat, then after you can really do any pasta that you want. What you want is to get it thin enough, because the thinner the dough, and better your pasta be. You don't want something thick. Mainly if, for example, you want to do ravioli. Ravioli, you will have to put two sheets of pasta on top of each other. So you will have a double thickness of pasta. So you want to make sure that your pasta is quite thin, so it's nice to eat. Nothing worse than a really thick piece of pasta in your mouth. That's it.